them really fast for smoking something else.
It has to have been something else. Well, I haven't heard it, so I wouldn't know. If I heard it, I would have known. I'd know right away. I could tell. I was just so one of the guys at work. I'm like, this guy's a pot smoker. So like, you sure? Now he flat out says it to me. Yeah, I smoke pot. I'm like, yeah. Me, you gotta tell me. I'm hearing those songs. You gotta at least tell me you smoke. Oh, my dad was leveling up on me. Plus, your guy gets really annoying.
Why?
Yeah, because he deleted my dad's guy.
Did it really?
Yeah, it took over him and made two mega games. So I had to delete your one guy. It kept all your stuff. Because it's never two online guys now. So I'm like, this guy goes.
I'm sorry.
Click my dad. Dad, what's your password?
Okay. It's an actual online account, like just don't have.
Yeah, it's just my dad's was an online one too, so it was like, I just needed him to find out the password so I can just log him back in.
What's Gerhard's right?
What?
Gerhard. The third one. That's the one we got stuck on.
Yeah, the online one.
Yeah, that was horrible.
Okay, follow me.
Yeah. Wait, my weapons. I was kidding. Oh.
Your food moves.
Well, my entire body moves.
That's what I like when Joe's not here. I can sue the cyber I fucking want. Edge of the one hitter, you bitches. Oh my god, I don't like the taste of all the flies back and.
Oh, whatever.
That's what I said. Again, hi.
My only complaint is how hot it is.
Yeah, that I don't like. So I gotta stop for a bit.
Yeah.
I said that, and the guy. One of the guys literally was drinking something, sped it back out a little, and I'm like, yeah.
I was gonna do it.
Let me just roll for it. Crush it.
There's no pausing.
I wasn't gonna pause.
We all know why we are here, don't we?
Not exactly, but I got a feeling we're gonna find out.
When I was first under his tutelage, masters
the hell off me!
Blood from the floors. I just knife my way around a bucket.
Yeah, the first wave I just knife him. And then second wave I fire an entire clip into him.
Now please let me know
and then
if
I knife,
this hurts.
Because you yeah, get the points, you know. Plus I realized this helps you get through so much more than expected. My dad is so hard to do this. Dad, this way.
I thought he was just playing the music because.
Dad, this way. Wrong way. Dad, where are you going? Dad, what the fuck? Dad, wrong. Oh my god. That's pretty much me playing with my dad. Oh, you went down. Because I was looking at your screen wondering what the fuck you were doing. It's basically you playing with Nick.
It's impossible.
My dad made round 12.
Oh no, it's fine. He'll follow me around.
At least buy me dinner first.
I explore like I literally had every door open at round like 8, or it was like round 6. I had every door open. I died because I had every door open. I was just trying to figure out how to get the power open. Just a bunch of shit.
Knock it off! I am not in the mood today, or any day, ever. Pretty soon I'll be fighting with just my mates.
I was just trying to get him so he could not go after you. Come on, come on.
This island is part of Division 9. Group 935's allies.
Open door, Brenda.
Which makes every single one of them legitimate targets.
I may be out of ammo, but I still don't rate your chances, Bone Jaws.
Okay, I'm gonna fill the bucket. If you follow me, there might be another bucket up here.
I must say, it never occurred to me to utilize 115 in the ways that Division 9 has. Not that I'm jealous or anything.
No.
Can't somebody else lug this around?
I need a gun. Division 9 were far from incompetent. We should be able to restore at partial power somehow. Ah yes, the first power switch. Now, where was number 2?
Alright, so it's not some challenge.
Nice! Now I can focus on the killing and leave the little things to someone who gives a shit.
No ammo?
Well, that's gonna be a problem. No one gives a shit.
Where do you collect the seeds? Or the seeds are already.
Seeds are inside.
Is there no end to this senseless
shit? Oh, right,
I mean,
is there no end to this senseless shit?
I've actually killed myself with the grenades. I just don't like how much damage they do now.
Does this one have the perk that allows you to take your own?
I wonder, did Division 9 choose to contaminate the water supply? Or was it an accident? We must locate the test subject and ensure that his journey is brought to its end. Remember, we will soon forget.
And by brought to its end, we all know exactly what you mean.
Apparently they screwed up when they did that. All this that we're doing, it just resets the cycle.
Cool.
It just starts all over again. That's all it is. And apparently there's a way to prevent it. One of the guys
must
says,
be careful.
Someone does a video
a
on it.
A few stray bullets could leave my bucket riddled with holes. My nasal passages have been violated.
I think you have to get him eaten by something. No. Not the one in the house. He's the one.
That's what. I know you're supposed to. The Japanese guy, he's supposed to die. They said something about that.
Really don't have time for this.
Revive a guy and then use him as a sack.
I am no
I'm
fan
dead.
Of the
off.
Touching! What's
no!
Fuck!
There's a lot of guys.
Oh, I've got like 3 of these. Or do when you pick one up, do I get it?
I don't think so.
Well, I only picked them one up.
Then maybe. Save me! Don't get killed. Why are you going to have franchise? Oh shit.
Yes. Thank you. Moving on.
Fuck. I'm gonna go get a gun.
Do you hear the sound of thunder?
Hi.
You're not gonna go down. I just need to quickly get a gun. Just don't move.
Don't
move. I want my shotgun. Spencer, where the fuck is my shotgun?
Disappointment is not unfamiliar to me.
Oh, you're dead. Sorry, shouldn't have never bothered.
He lied to me.
He's in red. He's in red. Fuck, how do I?
Because that's how I can write. How you going the wrong way?
What?
So close.
Rage! Rage! I don't see the point, you're not actually doing it.
What?
It's more fun to shoot them like that.
Where you can see their bits flying.
Yes! Fishing!
You irritate me so.
This will help me revive you faster.
What's the cool thing that my thing takes longer now? So, man, do I need a new bucket then?
I do new.
Hey, Rick Tom.
See, click the middle.
Why don't you tell your pal Maxis to drop us off exactly where we need to be next time?
We are dealing with the complexities of the interdimensional time travel across a fracturing universe. It's not exactly easy.
Spiders! Yep.
Poke them for me.
Where are you?
Leave him alone. Spider respond to. My nose, my mouth, my eyes.
Where'd you go?
My every sense has been tainted.
Did you get your gun?
No.
I'd like more choice, but this'll do for now.
Yeah, you heard him. This beast crap on your sense of
it. Yeah, but that's good. It's like, no. No. That is like that one gun that you keep trying to buy on the original.
Pities are so fragile. I would relish the opportunity to dissect such a specimen.
Remember how the stakeout was on the gun right next to it? On the,
keep
in
a close watch, Undertale. We need him alive before we...
Oh, the MP40.
Yes.
Before we need him dead.
That gun sucks.
Yeah,
oh, I know
the drill.
I love it.
Been there, done that. This is pretty much the exact same fucking gun.
The MP40's better. It's got better arrows. It does less damage, but...
I just consider they're basically the same.
Feels like someone rammed an egg beater in my ear and scrambled my brain.
Why
doing yourself favors coming so close?
Oh, Juggernaut's right there.
Don't have enough.
Okay, I will help you with that.
I'm not disappointed. I'm just angry.
I haven't played for a while.
I shot him already.
Used to the tiny screen.
Guys,
I don't know. I don't know what TV says. Okay, I feel like I'm dying faster than normal.
Let me get down there, Jeff. No! No!
Death.
What do you want to do now?
Death. Did I get more? No. No, I got a lot less.
You got 33. Not bad.
Yeah, no, I see it now.
That's good. Fucking dead. Somehow steals all the kills, and I'm like, I wonder why we lost. Yeah, you fucking died all the time. Because I only had a pistol throughout the entire game. And what happened? I ran out of ammo by round 4.
Never closed it.
Gave it to you, I thought.
And you did. And then I gave it back. And you never closed it.
Something I've been hoping for a while. You know what happened? Joe didn't show that fucking bitch.
Fucking I thought I'm sold. I strode on down the road in C-Walk mode to the wizard I'm told. But hold up, this road fuck with twists and turns. I'm
not as loud as you know. Go another match?
You know it's not broadcasting.
No.
It was wrong one.